St. Thomas More girls entered the Class A state tournament as the top seed. Cavaliers went 19-1 in the regular season and punched their ticket to state with a 34-point win over Miller in the SODAC 16. Cavaliers open the state tournament against McCook Central Montrose. Cougars down in the second. They'll work it inside to Madison Kepsel. She'll use the window to put away two of her team-high 15, but McCook Central Montrose trails by five. A couple possessions later, St. Thomas More senior Haley Timmer pulling up from the top of the key and splashes in the three ball. That put the Cavaliers ahead 21-11. They led 28-17 at half. Into the second half we go. Now STM pulling away. Gabby Robbins can't finish, but Timmer there for the putback plus the foul. She finished with a game-high 23, and St. Thomas More advances to the semis 66-29. Four-seed Aberdeen Roncalli faced five-seed Sioux Falls Christian in the quarters. Late in the first, Cavaliers feed it inside to Madeline Bragg. She goes up and over the double team to put the shot in. She finished with 14. Roncalli leads 10-6 early. Clock running down in the first. Lexi Unruh has nowhere to go, so she'll fire from the baseline. She'll get that to go. She had a game-high 17 on the day. Chargers still trailing, though, 12-8 after one. Into the second, Morgan Fiedler catches on the perimeter. She'll work her way inside for the layup as that put Roncalli on top, 18-15. Fiedler with a double-double, 16 points and 10 boards. Cavaliers led by five at the break, and they're moving on to the semis, 45-34 over Sioux Falls Christian.